What is up, guys? Jacobo here, and I hope you enjoy this little replay. So, the Royal Knight Suitship deck. It's interesting, to say the least. We have, of course, our Queen's Knight or King's Knight for the Poker Knight combo, which goes into rank 4 Xyz and a rank 5 Xyz with the help of Jack Knight and Photon Slasher. We're only playing one rank 5, which is the Shark Fortress, which is, in my humble opinion, one of the better rank 5s you can play in such an aggressive deck, since it allows one of our monsters to attack twice. So yeah, we're playing Poker Knights Xyz with Suships. When did the Suships is very simple, since the Suships revolve around a normal monster, just like the Poker Knights need Queen's Knight on the field. The Suships needs Rai's Suship on the field. And of course, like unexpected dive, it's very easy to get those. And since the Suships are a small engine, but we're also playing normal monsters, giving us already access to unexpected die, this is a very, very neat little harmony this deck has. We're also playing the Warrior engine. I think this is getting a bit overused, but it's a very good engine since it allows us to search Photon Slasher, which is a warrior, and basically set up the Poker Knight Xyz play, which is in most cases an OTK. And that would be it. I hope you enjoyed this little video, and I will see you in the next one. Check all the swing out. Peace!